Politicians say immigrant workers take jobs Americans won't do. When was the last time they spoke to an out-of-work construction worker or a hotel maid? These are jobs Americans will do and jobs we need to support our families. But this year, our government will issue 1 million new green cards, taking American jobs and driving down wages. Do our leaders really believe 12 million unemployed Americans won't do those jobs? Tell our leaders to reduce mass immigration until all Americans are back to work. Paid for by Progressives for Immigration Reform.